Seventh race is the 19th annual and 1997 championship final of the Summertime Series. They're off and pacing. In the early going, it's Pans to Reason. That's first off the wings. How fleet he is. Along the inside, going on hard, is another battle. And Timbo Timbo is going to join the pace early from the extreme outside. Armbro Pluto is back in fifth. Jump Up is sixth. Neutster is seventh. Mr. Dylan Hanover got away in eighth. Beach Romeo is ninth along the inside. And Iron Gavel is tenth. Another battle is having an early battle. Parking out How Fleet He Is to a quarter of 26-1. How Fleet He Is edges to the lead for Phil Hooten, and Timbo Timbo immediately pops out from third and is attacking on the pace. Timbo Timbo driving up on the outside against How Fleet He Is. Timbo Timbo taking over. Another battle now back in third. Pans to Reason is fourth. Armbro Pluto is fifth. Jump Up a fresh sixth. So is Neutster back in seventh. Three more to Mr. Dylan Hanover in eighth. Ninth passing the half was Beach Romeo, and Iron Gavel was tenth in 54-1. Timbo Timbo will lead this field into the final turn. Pans to Reason comes back out again. How Fleet He is in the pocket. Another battle on the inside, fourth with 3/8 to go. And Armbro Pluto has got it a second over fifth on the final turn. Jump Up is third over from six. Neutster seventh on the outside. Mr. Dylan Hanover is eighth. Beach Romeo is ninth. Iron Gavel is tenth. It's Timbo Timbo getting a stern test. 123-2, 29-1 in the third quarter. Timbo Timbo is the leader into the stretch of the 97 Summertime Series final. Timbo Timbo hard used on the lead. Here comes Jump Up the extreme outside with Armbro Pluto. Pans to Reason back and forth. Neutster is fifth. Armbro Pluto with Wall now showing a short lead, and Jump Up has one last lunge. Armbro Pluto or Jump Up. Jump Up gets up in the final stride to win the 97 Summertime Series. Armbro Pluto second, Timbo Timbo third. It's a Summertime Series stakes record, 152-2.